Experiment time.
Ugh. There's slime on the ironing board and on the carpet and in my soul.
Science is everywhere. If you are like me, sometimes things get a little hectic in your life and you put things maybe where they don't belong, or things get a little messy. So that happened to me, and I put a bag of slime on an ironing board.
My previous attempts at cleaning it didn't work so well. So it's pretty deep in there.
Listen to that sound. So let's clean it up.
I'm gonna pour a bunch of vinegar on here, and then we're gonna scrape up all that vinegar slime juice with a spoon. Sometimes the most exciting and fun science doesn't feel very fun when you're doing it. Oh, actually, it's working pretty well. Smells like vinegar in here. Well, this is making me feel better already. The good thing about slime recipes is that it's school glue, which is washable, and usually food coloring, which is edible. Don't eat slime. Don't do it. Look at that! That looks so much better already. Oh, thank goodness. Can you tell that I'm scraping up slime with a spoon by my face? Hot water or just warm water? Straight from the teapot. Same thing. We're gonna scrapey scrape scrape scrape. Soup, anyone? Don't eat slime. This looks much better. I feel relief. I hope you do too. And then just any carpet stain remover. I'm covering it up so you don't know what brand I'm using. Doesn't matter. We leave this on for 3 minutes. So go do something fun for 3 minutes. Make more slime, put it somewhere contained. Remember that it's the weekend and you're in PJs and it's relaxing and fun, so play with a toy. Well, scientists, it's been about 3 minutes, and this experiment was a success. Check that out. You would never know that a whole bunch of science was spilled onto this carpet. I have a clean towel that I've just been mopping up the excess with here, and now it's, frankly, cleaner than the rest of my carpet. Fun bonus fact, the carpet cleaner smell will overpower the vinegar smell. So it doesn't smell like vinegar in here. It smells a tiny bit like vinegar, but mostly fresh and clean. And there we have it. Now, how am I gonna clean the ironing board?